The first method in sterilization is maintenance of aseptic environment. In the maintenance of aseptic environment, what are the materials used for plant tissue culture? All the glass material, for example, glassware, forceps, scalpels. Scalpels are long scissors used for operation are used to cut the plant material, that is scalpers. These all accessories are sterilized by wet steam method. Wet steam method by autoclave. Autoclave is an apparatus used to sterilize the material. In the autoclave, for about 15 to 30 minutes, the material should be kept in 15 psi. PSI is the unit of measurement for pressure. What is PSI? Pound per square inch. This is equal to 121 degrees C. So, like this, we have to sterilize the glassware, glass item, conical flask, test tube, petri plates, what are the glass vessels used in tissue culture should be sterilized like this. Finally, dipping the materials in 70% ethanol. By using 70% ethanol followed by flaming and cooling, the material should be cleanly sterilized. So these are all the methods, these are all the procedure followed in the maintenance of aseptic environment. Next, sterilization of culture room and culture vessel. Second one is sterilization of culture room and culture vessel. In the sterilization of culture room and culture vessel, the culture room should be clean. The floor, the walls should be washed with detergent. Floor and walls washed with detergent. And then it is cleaned with 2% sodium hypochlorite. Or 95% ethanol. 90% ethanol. And these are all the procedure followed in this sterilization of culture room. Next, for the sterilization of culture room, laminar airflow is sterilized. Finally, exposing the room with ultraviolet rays. Ultraviolet radiation is passed in the rooms in order to clean thoroughly. So that is the next method. Second method. The third one is sterilization of culture medium. Third one. The culture medium, there are so many culture media. The culture medium should be sterilized properly. Culture medium will be taken in the glass container, and the glass container should be closed with non-absorbent cotton or sealed with plastic closures, and then sterilization is proceed with autoclave. Culture vessel with culture medium in a closed manner. With autoclave, sterilization is proceed. Aseptic condition. In the aseptic condition, sterilization is proceed for about 15 to 20 minutes. In the autoclave for about 15 to 30 minutes, as usual, 15 psi, that is 121 degrees C, sterilization is proceed with the autoclave. And that is the third method, sterilization in the culture medium. The fourth one is sterilization in the explant. Explant, already I told you, explant is the material, plant material, any plant material, either cell or group of cell or a part of the plant organ taken, that taken for plant tissue culture, that is the explant. The explant should be sterilized properly. The plant material which are used for plant tissue culture, vitamins, amino acids, hormones, and any other material which are used, liquid material which are used in the plant tissue culture, should be sterilized by passing them with millipore filter. Filter of 0.2 millimeter size, and that gives the things. Then that is sterilized with airflow chamber. That is the sterilization of X plant.